can see, we're planting trees.
These are natural examples of carbon dioxide utilization, as they use carbon dioxide to create glucose sugar.
When they absorb carbon dioxide, they release oxygen, which then we breathe.
Did you know?
A fully grown tree
provides oxygen for 4 people.
Trees also affect climate change.
Light comes from the sun,
bounces off the earth,
and without the greenhouse effect,
leaves the atmosphere into space.
But with the greenhouse effect,
light comes from the sun,
bounces off the earth,
bounces off the atmosphere,
and stays trapped in between,
slowly warming up the globe.
A fully grown tree.
Right, guys, get over laughing at yourself, you're recording, aren't you?